Dag's kijkers, welcome terug op mijn channel, whatever. Here is welcome back to my YouTube channel, whatever. And today, I'm going to take you guys through a four-day weekend with me and my friends. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and let's get into the video. Okay, so the first clip, well, the first few clips is me making breakfast for Kelsey and Shola. They were spending the night by me, so, you know, we're making breakfast. There's pancakes, eggs, bacon, all of that stuff. I think I bought that stuff like the day before. Yeah, if I remember correctly. And so, yeah. Back there, she's like, what are they doing?
Guys, I just wanted to know that Sarah is a big chef.
Bust down with our food.
Later that day, we decided to go to Brick World because he really wanted to go, and I believe there was a discount or something. It was way less than what you usually pay to go in, so we were like, okay, this would be a good day to go, and it was great. It was absolutely fun. There was food there as well, so like you can get like little snacks and stuff. They had popcorn, and they had like stuff to drink, apple jay, etc. So yeah, and I built a cute 10 out of 10 house. I built a really, really cute house. I love modern houses, so I kind of try to replicate that in terms of the color scheme. And I was really happy with how my house turned out. Shola and Kelsey also made their houses, so you'll see as well. The lighting is pain. Okay, we're going to Trans City Mall now. They don't trust my brisk walk. Yo, we're going right there. It's right there. They don't believe me because not help me. Not help me. We're going to Trans City Mall. We're at SBCS. So everybody who knows where those two are would know that I'm not, you know, it's not a big thing. They're like, be so for real. Okay, I just want to say that they don't trust me when I say it's a short walk. And maybe that's because they've been on some longer walks with me. But let's be real. We got there. It was fun. That's it.
Right, hey guys. We went to the mall primarily to get my nose piercing. Big up the girlies for the support, because this pain level was at least a 9 out of 10. It made me cry, and honestly, I don't regret it because I love my nose piercing, but it made me cry. And then subsequent nights after that, when it fell out to put it back in, again, it made me cry. But I don't regret it. I'm happy I got it done because I really, really wanted to get it. And yeah, so that was my fifth and final piercing, because I have two little piercings and this nose piercing. Yeah.
And after Trans City Mall, we went to Eastgate Mall as well to walk around for a bit. I can't remember what we... Oh, we got food. We got food from Golden Bell. And it was nice. Okay, so we went home. And then we made vision boards. Now, we were supposed to make these vision boards for a while now. So it was finally the day. And we decided to make them. And it's really fun, actually. So we all put our, like, I put topics. And then I put the prayers underneath them. And so everybody did their own thing. But it was really nice. And all the boards were gorgeous. We got apple juice here.
Mm-hmm. Which one you said you wanted golden? Which one you said you wanted pink?
I'd probably say pink. I love pink.
So cool. Yeah, I think Chola said gold. And I know some people like put their answered prayers.
Got you. Exciting. You have songs too.
You would know.
Oh, okay. That's how it is. Okay. That's how it is. Alright, hey.
I don't know what to say to that one. Weary of my flesh. You awaken me from death. God, I need.
Told me I'm someone.
I'm a child of God. I wanna go to Galway, close to your love again. I give my heart again, Jesus. I wanna go to Galway, close to your love again. I give my heart again, Jesus. I know you know me well. I feel invisible until you tell me you're right here. I cancel plans with you to be with sin and break your heart. Sometimes I go to you for what you give, not who you are. I wonder if you'll leave for me. God, just tell me what you need for me. Is the Holy Spirit still in me? God, I'm asking you for clarity.
Even though you told me already.
God told me I'm someone.
Alright, now the dance. So this was around like 1, 2 a.m. right? And Kelsey and I, we were just like, Alexa, play When Jesus Say Yes. Boom. The creative juices just started to blow. Because funnily, all three of us used to dance when we were children. So we just started dancing, we started choreographing. We're just like, all right, me and you, Kelsey, we'll be at the back here. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sarah will do a little solo. Then we all come back for the chorus, run around the island in the kitchen, come back, repeat the same sequence. And that is a dance, simple as ABC. But yeah, it was really fun. We're still yet to perform it. So if you guys want to see us live and direct, you know, get your tickets too. Mind you, for the dance, Sarah did not want to do the dance.
Okay, I just want to defend myself here really quickly, okay? I just want to say, it was 1 a.m. in the morning. 1 a.m. in the morning, they're talking about some, let's do a dance. Like, I was ready to go to bed, okay? But it actually ended up being fun. And I did join in, as you guys will see. So, yeah.
But, like, she did not want to do the dance. I was just like, Sarah, we had to convince her to do the dance with us. Because we were having so much fun. And Sarah was like, no, she doesn't want to do the dance. I think she was watching on the plate or something. But we're just like, no, Sarah, you are in this dance. You have a solo. You have to dance. It's not a choice. It's not a choice. But, yeah, we practiced the day after. We practiced in the morning after we woke up. And we're just like, yeah, let's practice in the bedroom. Let's get it right. Let's get it tight. We practiced on the staircase. We were practicing. We got it in. We were doing what we had to do. So again, if you want to see us perform, put it in the comments.
I want to see what y'all have me doing at 1 o'clock.
Listen. No, but
Tell me I'm someone. Okay, so the next day after that whole dancing and prayer boys and everything, I helped with Sunday lunch. I was like cooking and stuff, whatever. And then what happened? Okay, yeah. So we spent the day inside mostly. We studied and stuff. And then in the evening, we ended up going out for ice cream because we were like, okay, let's go get some ice cream. And it was fun. It was nice. Wait, Cass, you didn't watch it. Are you going to watch it?
What?
Love and Basketball.
No.
Okay, good. Hear me out.
I'm going to just like,
right. So, first we start off with her and Quincy meeting, right?
Right.
Cool, they're young, whatever. He, like, blows up on her or whatever, and they break up. As young kids, right? Cool.
They live beside each other.
Their neighbors.
Oh, you're getting your place up for me.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh,
no, I'm explaining why I hate it.
Right.
Right?
Okay, yeah,
right? They get to, like, high school. It's high school.
Yeah.
And then they decide to start liking each other, blah, 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 whatever. I'm skipping something for you. Right? Ah, so they decide to get together, thing, whatever. They decide to go to college, right? Cool. His dad cheats on his mom, right? So he starts acting funny, right? She shows up to his house one day to check on him, right?
Right.
And there's another girl there, right? And his friends are laughing at her.
Okay.
And then, okay, let me get into the Love and Basketball thing. The reason why I don't like this film is because the way that it was brought forward to me, it's explained to be like a love story, a love film, whatever. So I was like, and people are like, this is the best, you know, romantic movie, whatever. And I was like, okay, cool. So I go to watch it. And then I'm looking at it and I'm like, this is not a romance story. Like this, I didn't like it from top to bottom, okay? So I got to the part where I believe, oh, his friends were laughing at her, right? And Kelsey asked a good question, like, why were they laughing at her? But anyway, right. I just feel like that movie was a mess. It really, really was a mess. And then, so he treated her badly. I feel like he treated her badly. And then in the end, she played basketball 1v1 for his heart. And she lost. He beat her in the game. And then, only for him to say, you want a rematch? Like, I feel like, I didn't like it at all, but that's just me. So here, both of them are trying to get me to buy this cheesy cake, like one of these like kiss cakes for Valentine's Day, and I can't remember what they said, but I was like, no guys, no, why would I buy that, like no. They're like, it'll be a cute gift. I'm like, no, no,
this one is a bit too thick.
I love you.
Why are you looking at me?
It's a song, man.
No,
my cute.
No,
I
y'all look at, look at.
Of my heart.
That's no. So all of us were baking in the kitchen. It was hilarious though, because Cassie and Shola were baking together, right? Shola, like, I can't remember what measurement it was, but I was on the ground laughing because she poured on the flour and it, like, she poured a whole bunch, poured too much or something, and it was just like, girl, and I was dying. It was so funny in the moment, I can't lie.
Thank you.
so here Cassie was on the phone with one of our friends, and so yeah, he was there virtually as well, I guess. So yeah, Cassie was making banana muffins and red velvet cupcakes, and I was doing pretzels. And here is when they were making lunch the next day, and this is the day that they're going back home. So they ended up staying with me for like 4 days or so, but it was really fun. I enjoyed it for sure. This is the end of the video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and look out for future content.